Yes? What did you need?
So, what could I do for you today?
Well, didn't muck it up, I hear. Good. Here's your share. Got more than you can handle.
Could I offer you some friendly advice?
As long as you can keep things quiet and don't get yourself killed in the process, this place has exactly what we're looking for.
Quit
you in?
There wheeling and dealing when you can be out there.
Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go.
We would use some up of yours.
Thanks for the compliment, Dill.
So, you're
bringing your protégé, eh? I may just take you up on that one day.
Don't look like much to me.
Trying to get, you know, Thieves Guild quests in the neighborhood of Markarth or Falkreath. Meanwhile, I'm just, you know, completing Thieves Guild quests and sell some shit.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damn shopkeepers.
All means guaranteed.
You gonna buy everything I've got on display? Really? Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use that.
Aha! A fellow Nord. I trust you're bringing the fight to the Empire? If your allegiance lies with the Empire, we haven't much to discuss. They mean to take our history and crush it all in the name of some damn treaty. The soil beneath our feet is steeped in the blood of our ancestors. We've fought for this land and died for it. I lost my own daughter to the Imperial dogs. And by Talos, I'll not lose anyone else. Lelia joined the Stormcloaks many years ago, when the first of the skirmishes broke out across Skyrim. I was so proud of her. She served as a battle maiden, using her healing arts to help those that fell on the battlefield. Never even lifted a blade in her life. It didn't matter. The Imperial soldiers cut her down, killed her like a dog, and left her body to rot in the mud. And that's why I won't rest easy
till every single Imperial soldier joins her, and Ulfric sits upon the throne of Skyrim.
Support Ulfric or die trying. There's nothing in between.
Let me go to Whiterun, then Solitude, then this one over here, I think. It depends, you know. What I'm trying to do is sell all my potions, then I don't need to buy stuff so I can sell more, get things done. Meanwhile, do a couple of quests here and there. Until I have a quest of the Thieves Guild, preferably in the vicinity of Markarth, where I was. At.
Yes? What did you need?
Blade and shadow, silence and death. These are my arts. For a modest fee, I'll make great art for you. I am an artisan, painting in strokes of blood red upon the canvas of life. But yes, I will take coin to fight at your side. After all, where is the value in creating art if there is nobody left alive to see it? Walk always in shadows, so that you will see your foes before they see you.
What did you need?
You take that back!
Milk drinker.
Yes? What did you need?
Brain has a big meaning. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with her anymore. Papa!
Yes? What did you need?
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Papa! That big tree in the park looks so sad. I feel sorry for it.
Stay safe!
Thank you.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give up. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
What do you need, my friend?
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. For remedies for ailments both common and rare. You let me know if I can be of service.
You need potions. You should try Arcadia's cauldron.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need it. I don't claim to be the best.
Welcome to war, the finest weapons and armor.
Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Good doing business with you.
Come to chat with an old woman,
Maybe the Khajiit caravan has arrived. The stuff that I need to sell is nearly sold. Hey, where's my horse? All right, a GP tank.
Perhaps you take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Yes? What did you need?
It's almost getting downright hot now. Got business at the stables?
I've been on guard at the tall one.
Beren said you got here just... Take a look. Back to bits and pieces anytime.
The road to Whiterun's not safe these days. Lots of travelers just disappear south of Dragonbridge. Can't find a trace of them.
If you're looking for potion, you were there for Rogvir's execution.
I hope your parents. Take a look. Forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
like you could do with a ripe apple, or a tomato, cabbage, or leek.
Now here's a man I'm glad to see.
Good luck out there. Seems like a tough time for you.
Divine's blessing.
Papa says I won't see Rob here.
Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise, and we'll see what kind of a deal we can make. Just remember me if you get your hands on it. Ah, you're just in time. I got in a shipment of fine wares, courtesy of the East Empire
Being
Company.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
I welcome.
Take a look. Far away from here. May your road lead you to warm sands. Goods and wares of all kinds.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Yes? What did you need?
So there once was a hero named Ragnar. Riding to right run from all Rorik's.
Fire Dragon. Gonna attack or nope, he's gonna cowardly fly away.
This place has seen so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
Yes? What did you need?
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. Currently and more.
Buying and selling, buying.
Looking to stay alive?
Here.
Why take a chance? You gonna buy just what you see here? Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use it.
We're getting slowly from all of my... Well, we're getting slowly rid of all my shit. To put it bluntly.
Need something?
But the shit surely makes me rich.
Pull up a seat. Have a drink. So, good job. Now, here's your part of the deal. Bloody good timing. Just got some more clients.
Will it eventually ever end? That's what I'm wondering.
This business is a regular target for the guild. They keep pretty shoddy records, so the job should be a cinch. You in? Finally, someone with backbone. Here you go.
Even if you're one of us, you better
steal anything
more.
Fine. I guess you'll need your coin then. Got more than you can handle. As long as you can keep things quiet and don't get yourself killed in the process, this place has exactly what we're looking for. You in? Here, just don't make me look like an ass in front of the guild and mess it up.
This is unlimited or what? Riften and Whiterun.
I don't care if you're best buddies with the guildmaster. I'll still smash in your skull if you try anything.
If you're looking for a... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Hey, is that a merchant over there?
If you're in the market for the finest bows money can buy, you're talking to the right person. Take a look. All right then.
My phone again.
Yes? What did you need?
Just one second.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did...
Googling real fast if there is a end. I'll Google later. It would be nice if there is indeed a end, but...
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
What do you need?
Well, here's your gold. Try not to spend it all in one place. Good. We could use the coin. Sure, sure. We're always looking to get our hands on items from all over Skyrim. How about this one? Here, just don't make me look like an ass in front of the guild and mess it up.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.